Raised by my mother and grandmother. My father passed away when we were little. There was four of us. So they raised us to just treat others very well and to always look out for the needs of others no matter what they needed. She was there to kind of help them very quietly in the background.
My parents were very supportive all through our lives. They gave me a sense of being non-judgmental with others. We all learned by that example.
Treat others as you want to be treated. I mean, it's kind of the golden rule. I know it's almost cliche to say that, but they really did stick that with us, and I think it's carried through and through my whole life.
It's as much about service, too, as it is giving of dollars. We both came from families that didn't have a lot growing up, but it was more about recognizing a need that someone had and just helping that person out.
There were things in our childhood that we had to deal with, some struggles. And we bring that to giving back. We understand what a lot of these people are going through. We just accept everybody as they are.
One of the things that my parents always instilled in me, I think, was just having respect for other people. And just the whole idea that the world is bigger than yourself. Empathy is a very powerful thing. And the importance of giving respect to other people, you'll get that back as well.
Living the values is just how you act every day. You don't act differently in work. You don't act differently at home. You live your life with a level of integrity. One of the things that I was most impressed with about Catholic Family Center when I first started working with them was just the character of their people. They just have a passion for helping people, working with people, treating them right. And I think that's what Catholic Family Center is all about.
Whenever I'm down.